पंजाबी चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स चंडीगढ़ चैप्टर। मैं हाँ जी ओजस्वी शर्मा, को चेयर ऑफ द पंजाबी चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स चंडीगढ़ चैप्टर। एंड ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ वर्ल्ड टूरिज्म डे आई एक्सटेंड अ वार्म वेलकम, वेरी गुड इवनिंग, सत श्री अकाल सारिआं नूं, टू ऑल द पीपल हू आर अटेंडिंग टूडेज वेबिनार, एंड टू आर एस्टीम्ड पैनलिस्ट मिस्टर करणवीर सिंह सिपिया, Mr. Manmohan Singh Kohli, Mr. Manmeet Singh, and Mr. Pankaj Singh, along with our co-chair, Mr. CJ Singh, and on behalf of Executive Director Rajshree Kumar Datta and the entire team of Punjabi Chamber of Commerce, we would like to extend a warm welcome and a good evening to all. Sat Sri Akaal again to everyone. So, next slide move karte jayega. सब तो पहला थोड़ी जी मैं कॉन्वर्सेशन पंजाबी च भी करांगा ते थोड़ी थोड़ी इंग्लिश च भी करांगा। सारिआं नूं रल मिल के असी अगे तुरांगे इस साडी डिस्कशन च जिहड़ी बहुत ही इंट्रस्टिंग होण वाली अज दी। ते सब तो पहला आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस पंजाबी चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स टू एवरीवन, बिकॉज बहुत सारे साडे गैस्ट फस्ट टाइम सानूं इस मीटिंग च साडे वैबिनार च ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं जी। ते पंजाबी चेंबर ऑफ कॉमर्स दे 17 चैप्टर्स हैं जी वर्ल्ड वाइड, and a presence across 5 countries in 4 continents, majorly USA, Canada, UK, Middle East, Australia, and of course sada heartland Punjab te India. India che vi sade Jalandhar, Amritsar, Ludhiana, Delhi, Bombay te Chandigarh te chapters existing hege ne ji. Te sadi establishment Punjabi Chamber of Commerce di 2017 che hoye sigi, and it is a non-profit organization ਜਿਹਦੀ ਵਿਜ਼ਨ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਟੂ ਫੈਸਿਲਿਟੇਟ ਗਲੋਬਲ ਐਂਡ ਲੋਕਲ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀਜ਼, ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ, ਵਿਦ ਅ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਫੋਰਮ ਵੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਬਿਲਡ ਨਿਊ ਕਨੈਕਸ਼ਨਸ, ਐਕਸੈਸ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਟਿਵ ਮੈਂਟਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਐਂਡ ਐਡਵੋਕੇਸੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮਸ। ਐਂਡ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਦੀ ਬਿਊਟੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਨੋ ਰਿਲੀਜਨ ਨੋ ਪੋਲੀਟਿਕਸ ਪੋਲਿਸੀ ਇਨ ਪਲੇਸ, ਸੋ ਸਾਡੀ ਡਿਸਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਵੀ ਪੋਲੀਟਿਕਸ ਦੇ ਤੇ ਰਿਲੀਜਨ ਦੇ ਨੇੜੇ ਤੇੜੇ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਂਦੀ। ਮੇਜਰਲੀ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਡਰਿਵਨ ਐਫਰਟ ਐਂਡ ਵੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਬਿਲੀਵਸ ਇਨ ਡਾਇਵਰਸਿਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਇਨਕਲੂਜਨ। ਐਂਡ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਡੀ ਬੋਨਸ ਇਨਫੋਰਮੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੁਣ ਆਉਣ ਵਾਲੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਸਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਅਪ ਫੋਰ ਪੀਸੀਸੀ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਈਜ਼ੀ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ, ਮੈਂਬਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਇਜ਼ ਟੋਟਲੀ ਫਰੀ। ਤੇ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਵੀ ਐਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਾਈਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਸਾਡੇ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀਸ ਨੇ ਲੀਡਰਸ ਆਫ ਦੇ ਡੋਮੇਨਸ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਜੀ, ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਓਪਨ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ, ਵੀ ਆਰ ਐਕਸੈਪਟਿੰਗ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ਼ਿਪਸ ਬਟ ਓਨਲੀ ਫੋਰ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਲਿਮਿਟਿਡ ਟਾਈਮ, ਐਂਡ ਆਫਟਰ ਦੈਟ ਪੇਡ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ਼ਿਪਸ ਤੇ ਲਾਈਫ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ਼ਿਪਸ ਅਨਾਊਂਸ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਜਾਣਗੀਆਂ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਸਲਾਈਡ ਅੰਸ਼ੋ ਜੀ। ਸੋ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਦੀ ਦੋ ਆਰਮਸ ਹੈਗੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਜੀ, ਇੱਕ ਤਾਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਗਲੋਬਲ ਯੂਥ ਸਕੁਆਡ। ਤੇ ਪਿਛਲੇ 2 ਸਾਲਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਐਸਟੈਬਲਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਵੀ ਵਰਕ ਹੋਇਆ, ਬਟ 2020 ਤੇ 21 ਦੀ ਜਦੋਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰੀਏ ਅਸੀਂ, ਤੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਨੇ 2020 ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ $34,000 ਦੇ ਰਿਲੀਫ ਐਫਰਟ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਾਈਡ ਕੀਤੀ ਹੈ PPE ਕਿੱਟਸ ਦੇ ਥਰੂ ਫਰੰਟਲਾਈਨ ਵਰਕਰਸ ਤੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਵੀ ਨੀਡੀ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ। ਐਂਡ 2021 ਚ ਜਦੋਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ 'ਚ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੇਰ ਵਾਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਆਕਸੀਜਨ ਕੰਸਨਟ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਸਿਲੰਡਰਸ, ਤੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਵਿਦ ਇਟਸ ਇੰਟਾਇਰ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਆਫ ਦੀ ਫਾਊਂਡੇਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਵਿਦ ਦਾ ਹੈਲਪ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਦਾ ਟਰਸਟੀਜ਼, ਬੋਰਡ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਐਂਡ ਜਿੰਨੇ ਕੋ ਵੀ ਕਾਬਿਲ ਲੀਡਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਲੀਡਰ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਪੂਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਥਰੂ $100,000 ਦੇ ਮਨੀ ਰੇਜ਼ ਕੀਤੀ ਗਈ, ਤੇ 100+ ਆਕਸੀਜਨ ਕੰਸਨਟ੍ਰੇਟਰਸ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਗਏ। ਤੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਫੰਡ ਰੇਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਕੈਂਪੇਨ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਹੋਇਆ ਸੀਗਾ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ $100,000 ਦਾ, ਉਹਦੇ ਥਰੂ 2 ਆਕਸੀਜਨ ਪਲਾਂਟਸ ਦੀ ਐਸਟੈਬਲਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਵੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਗਈ ਮਨਾਲੀ ਤੇ ਜਲੰਧਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਨ ਕੋਲੈਬੋਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਵਿਦ ਰੋਟਰੀ ਇੰਟਰਨੈਸ਼ਨਲ। ਤੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਡਾਇਸਪੋਰਾ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਸਿਰਫ ਇੰਟਰਨਲ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਗਰੋਥ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦਾ, ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਸੋ ਵਰਕਿੰਗ ਔਨ ਐਸਟੈਬਲਿਸ਼ਿੰਗ ਪਾਰਟਨਰਸ਼ਿਪਸ ਵਿਦ ਅਦਰ ਆਰਗਨਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨ। ਤੇ ਇਹ ਪੰਜਾਬੀਆਂ ਦੀ ਖਾਸ ਗੱਲ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਆਪਣਾ ਤੇ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਰੀਏ ਤੇ ਪੂਰੀ ਸੰਗਤ ਦਾ ਤੇ ਪੂਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਸਾਰੇ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਸਲਾਈਡ ਅੰਸ਼ੂ ਜਾਂ ਤੇ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਸਲਾਈਡ ਹਾਂ। ਤੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਆਫ ਕਾਮਰਸ ਨੂੰ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕਰਨ ਦੇ ਕੀ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟਸ ਨੇ ਜੀ? ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਜੀ ਵਿਜ਼ੀਬਿਲਿਟੀ, ਕਿ ਜਦੋਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਬਣਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜੀ, ਇੱਕ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਬਹੁਤ ਵੱਡੀ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਪੂਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਥਰੂ, ਤੇ ਖਾਸ ਕਰ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੋਰਡ ਦੀ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਸ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਹਰ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਨੂੰ ਇਕੁਅਲੀ ਸਟਰੋਂਗ ਫੁਟਿੰਗ ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਨੇ ਜੀ। ਸੈਕੰਡਲੀ ਵੌਇਸ, ਜੇ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਇਨ ਨੀਡ ਐਂਡ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਦੈਟ ਦ ਫੈਡਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਕੈਨ ਗਿਵ ਯੂ, ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਗਿਵ ਯੂ ਸਰ ਐਂਡ ਮੈਮ। ਤੀਜੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ, ਐਂਡ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਐਸੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਐਵਰੀ ਇੰਟਰਪ੍ਰਾਈਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ। ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਤੋਂ ਬਗੈਰ ਕੁਛ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਣਦਾ ਜੀ, ਐਂਡ ਪੀ ਸੀ ਸੀ ਨੇ ਇੱਕ ਬਹੁਤ ਚੰਗਾ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਨੈੱਟ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਹੈ ਅਕਰੋਸ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ, ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਅਕਰੋਸ ਫੋਰ ਕੰਟੀਨੈਂਟਸ, ਫਾਈਵ ਕੰਟਰੀਜ਼, ਸਾਡਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਵੱਡਾ ਨੈਟਵਰਕ ਹੈਗਾ, ਹਰ ਮੇਜਰ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਚ ਹੈਗਾ। ਐਂਡ ਪੀ ਸੀ ਸੀ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਐਕਸਕਲੂਸਿਵ ਡਿਸਕਾਊਂਟਸ ਔਫਰ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਜਾਂਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ, ਜਿੰਨੇ ਕੋਲ ਵੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਗਲੋਬਲ ਟਾਈਪਸ ਨੇ, ਹੋਟਲਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ, ਫਲਾਈਟਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ, ਮੈਂਬਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਐਕਸਕਲੂਸਿਵ ਪਰਕਸ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਮਿਲਦੇ ਨੇ ਜੀ। ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਆਪਸ਼ਨ ਆਲਸੋ ਟੂ ਗਿਵ ਬੈਕ, ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਥਰੂ ਮੈਂਟਰਸ਼ਿਪ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਸਾਡੇ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ, ਸਾਡੇ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਚੰਗੇ ਤੇ ਕਾਬਿਲ ਲੀਡਰਸ ਆਫ ਦੇਅਰ ਓਨ ਡੋਮੇਨ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਜੀ, ਵੈਦਰ ਦੇ ਕਮ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੀ ਹੋਸਪਿਟੈਲਿਟੀ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ, ਵੈਦਰ ਦੇ ਕਮ ਫਰੋਮ ਫਾਰਮੇਸੀ, ਭਾਵੇਂ ਐਂਟਰਟੇਨਮੈਂਟ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਤੋਂ ਆਉਣ, ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਤੋਂ ਆਉਣ, ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਮੈਨ ਹੈ, ਲੀਡਰਸ ਹੈ, ਸਾਰੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸਟਰੋਂਗ ਮੈਂਟਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਵੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਗਿਵ ਇਟ ਬੈਕ ਟੂ ਦੀ ਯੂਥ ਐਂਡ ਦੀ ਅਕੈਡਮੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਆਲਸੋ ਟੂ ਨਿਊ ਕੰਪਨੀਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਆਰ ਬੀਂਗ ਫਾਊਂਡਡ ਔਰ ਫੰਡਡ ਇਨ ਆਰ ਓਨ ਡੋਮੇਨਸ। ਗਰੋਥ ਤੇ ਇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਅਲਟੀਮੇਟ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਵਾਈ ਐਨੀ ਫੈਡਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਔਰ ਐਨੀ ਚੇਂਬਰ ਇਜ਼ ਸੈਟ ਅਪ, ਤੇ ਗਰੋਥ ਦਾ ਇਹ ਸਾਰੇ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਰੋਥ ਦੇ ਵੱਲ ਤੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਫੈਕਟਰ ਹੈ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ, ਬਿਲਕੁਲ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਜੀ, ਸੋ ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਟੋਪਿਕ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਉਹ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਵਰਲਡ ਟੂਰਿਜ਼ਮ ਡੇ, ਤੇ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਲਾਈਕ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਪੀਪਲ ਵਿਦ ਅਸ ਟੂਡੇ, ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਮਾਈ ਓਨਰ ਟੂ ਇੰਟਰੋਡਿਊਸ ਟੂਡੇ, ਬਿਗਿਨਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਕਰਨਵੀਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੀਬੀਆ। ਸਰ ਇਜ਼ ਐਕਚੁਲੀ ਦੀ ਚੇਅਰਮੈਨ ਆਫ ਆਰ ਪੀ ਸੀ ਸੀਜ਼ ਕਲਚਰਲ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਕਮੇਟੀ, ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਔਥਰ, ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਅਕੰਪਲਿਸ਼ ਫਿਲਮ ਮੇਕਰ, ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਮੇਡ ਸੈਵਰਲ ਡਾਕੂਮੈਂਟਰੀਜ ਔਨ ਸੰਗਰੂਰ। ਐਂਡ ਸੀਬੀਆ ਸਰ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਮੈਂ ਖਾਸ ਗੱਲ ਮੈਂ ਦੱਸ ਸਕਦਾ, ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਪੈਸ਼ਨੇਟ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਕਲਚਰ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ, ਐਂਡ ਇੱਕ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਦਿਲ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਲਗਾਵ ਹੈਗਾ ਉਹ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਚੋਂ ਵੀ ਦੱਸਦਾ ਹੈ। ਤੇ ਟੂਡੇ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਮੋਡਰੇਟ ਦਿਸ ਸੈਸ਼ਨ, ਮਤਲਬ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟੇਕ ਇਟ ਓਵਰ, ਆਈ ਨੋ ਇਟ। ਐਂਡ ਸਰ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਸੋ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਵੇਰੀਅਸ ਟੂਰਿਜ਼ਮ ਪ੍ਰਮੋਸ਼ਨ ਕਮੇਟੀਜ਼। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਪੰਕਜ ਸਿੰਘ, ਹੂ ਇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਫਾਊਂਡਰ ਆਫ ਲੈਵਰੇਜ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਐਂਡ ਕੋ ਫਾਊਂਡਰ ਆਫ ਵਿਸ਼ ਲਾਈਫ। ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਅੰਤਰਪ੍ਰਨੋਰ ਐਂਡ ਕੰਸਲਟੈਂਟ ਵਿਦ ਕੀ ਫੋਕਸ ਇਨ ਟੂਰਿਜ਼ਮ, ਵੈਲਨੈਸ ਐਂਡ ਕਾਰਪੋਰੇਟ ਰਿਸਰਚ। ਐਂਡ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਪੰਕਜ ਸਿੰਘ ਨੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੇ ਸਕਸੈਸਫੁਲੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਜੈਕਟਸ ਇੰਪਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਕੀਏ ਹੈ ਅਕਰੋਸ ਉੱਤਰਾਖੰਡ, ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਹੈਡ ਅ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਆਫ 20 ਮੋਰ ਦੈਨ 21 ਈਅਰਸ ਇਨ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਅਬਰੋਡ। ਅੰਸ਼ੂ, ਨੈਕਸਟ ਸਲਾਈਡ। ਐਂਡ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਐਂਡ ਚੰਡੀਗੜ੍ਹ, ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਚੰਡੀਗੜ੍ਹ ਦਾ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਪਿਵਟਲ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਹੈ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਹੋਟਲ, ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਹੋਟਲ ਨਾਓ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਮਨਮੋਹਨ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਸਰ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਨੋ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਸਰ ਇਫ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਲਿਸਨਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਮੀ, ਸਰ ਆਈ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਐਵਰੀ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਡੇ, ਆਈ ਡੋਂਟ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਮੈਟ ਔਰ ਨੋਟ, ਬਟ ਆਈ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਹੋਟਲ ਐਂਡ ਦੀ ਐਕਵਾਮੇਰੀਨ ਜੋ ਬਗਲ ਮੇ ਹੈ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਈਟ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਨਿਊ ਪਲੇਸਿਸ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਬਿਲਡ, ਬਟ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗਲੈਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਮੀਟਿੰਗ ਹੇਅਰ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਫੀਲ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਟੇਕ ਯੂ ਕਾਂਟ ਟੇਕ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਔਰ ਚੰਡੀਗੜ੍ਹ, ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਹ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਨੈਟ ਹੈ, ਸੋ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਮਾਈ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਓਨਰ ਟੂ ਇੰਟਰੋਡਿਊਸ ਮਨਮੋਹਨ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਸਰ, ਹੂ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਅਕੰਪਲਿਸ਼ ਲੀਡਰ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਫੀਲਡ ਆਫ ਹੋਸਪਿਟੈਲਿਟੀ, ਐਂਡ ਐਜ਼ ਐਨ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਅਰੋਮਾ ਹੋਟਲ, ਤੋ ਸਰ ਇਜ਼ ਦੀ ਓਨਰ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਚੰਡੀਗੜ੍ਹ ਪ੍ਰੀਮੀਅਮ ਹੋਸਪਿਟੈਲਿਟੀ ਡੈਸਟੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੋਟਲ ਅਰੋਮਾ, ਐਂਡ ਸਰ ਹੈ ਸਰਵਡ CII as the chairman of the Chandigarh Council and has been on the board of directors of the Federation of Hotel and Restaurant Association of India as well as on the Hotel and Restaurant Association of Northern India. And to my very sheer interest, sir is an accomplished poet, a motivational speaker and the ex-president, or I would say the former president of Rotary Club of Chandigarh. Sir, it's an honor to have you on our program today. And next, Mr. Manmeet Singh. Ab tourism, World Tourism Day hai, and we have Manmeet Singh sir, who is the chairman of Tour Operators Association of India for domestic and international tourists. He has been contributing to the tourism industry for nearly 3 decades and has been representing Ministry of Tourism, Government of India on official platforms. Sir is a part of the core team for designing tourism policies of northern states and visiting faculty to various universities, besides being on the board of studies of IIM and PTU for developing syllabi on tourism related studies. So yeah, we're giving back to the community. I feel Manmeet sir to kar hi rahe, he is delivering to the academy as well. And it is my sheer honor to, you know, now pass the baton to Karanveer Singh Sibiya sir, our PCC Cultural Heritage Committee's chairperson, to take this talk forward. And before commencement of the show today, I would just like to share an update that tomorrow's walk at Sangrur has just been stalled because of jo Punjab mein jo bhi circumstances hain. So we have just received an update from our co-chair CJ Singh sir. And but today we are celebrating World Tourism Day, and I am holding over the mic to Sibiya sir. And welcome on board Kohli sir, Manmeet Singh sir, Pankaj Singh sir. And I hope that today we are going to have a very interesting conversation. Welcome on board, please.
Thank you so much, Ojaswi. Firstly, I'd like to welcome all our wonderful panelists who are so accomplished in their own fields. And they're also very, very dear friends of mine. Especially starting with Manmohan ji, who is very accomplished in his own field. And good to see you. Then we have Manmeet ji and Pankaj Singh, who are going to be on the panel. Today we are going to be, since it's International Tourism Day, so we will be talking about basically the issues and the growth of Punjab tourism. There is a great effort that we need to move out of the only destination, Amritsar, and we need to try to showcase the other wealth of our state. It's a very big task, because one can see there is not so much of participation. Government is not really treating it as a very important sector, unlike Rajasthan, where they really take tourism seriously. So my first questions are going to start with Manmeet ji. Since you have been part of the industry for the last 30 years, you have seen the growth of the Indian industry. You have seen how other states have progressed during this period. What do you feel is lacking in Punjab? Is it the infrastructure? Is it the will? And what are the other things that need to be incorporated into our system? So my first question is for Manmeet ji, if he can please come on and share his thoughts.
Good evening, Sibiya ji. Good evening, Manmohan ji. Good evening to all the panelists, and congratulations on the World Tourism Day. Thanks for inviting me on this this important dais where we are discussing about tourism. Punjab has its own niche as far as tourism is concerned. But the only thing which is important for any of the industry is the status of industry. We say tourism industry as per to say, but actually the tourism hospitality industry is not being given the status of the industry, which is very much required for any of the industries to grow. This is a very pending demand with the government for many years now. But still waiting for the good news to come up for the Punjab. And as far as tourism products in Punjab are concerned, we do have many tourism products which we can not only offer to the domestic market, but for the international market also. But we haven't capitalized on the products and the benefits which Punjab can offer to the world. That is where a good coordination is being required by the state government and the industry players to focus and build a team brings in the kind of requirement which the tourists feel there. The government today announced, the Ministry of Tourism had announced today and organizing an event called 201 and India 2021, an MO signed between MOT, RTSOI to activate, promote, and support sustainable initiatives on the tourism sector for each other. These kind of initiatives are much more required for the state government also in Punjab to take up. But what's important is the kind of suffering which the actual industry is facing, and which not the statics are facing, you know, not the data are suffering. We need to focus on the industry and industry survival. And, after my co-panelists also bring in their own points.
Thank you so much, Manmeetji. But if you really had to look at two or three core areas that you would really feel that a lot more focus needs to be done, better connectivity between various destinations is also need of the hour, even though some roads and things have improved with Mohali Airport coming up. Definitely, it has been a boost to some of our tourism industry. But still, one feels that like the six states of our of Punjab, which is basically Nabha, Kapurthala, Faridkot, Patiala, and Malerkotla. You know, these could have been great centers from where we could have developed a royal circuit. There was so much talk about it. Unfortunately, that hasn't materialized. What is it that is holding back the foreign tourists from visiting Punjab and treating it more, not just as a religious destination, but looking at from the architectural point, the historical aspect, and from so many, and the cultural aspect of Punjab, which has got a diverse network, and we have so many things to offer, our food, our hospitality, our homestays. What is it that is holding people back?
It works, Sibiyaji, rightly for growth of tourism. First, as I have said, is the status of tourism industry. The industry is supposed to be provided. If it is being done, many of the things can be taken off. Then, as far as airport connectivity is concerned, it needs to be an overall sector which is covered for the Punjab, not only one sector, as you are saying. And what we feel is the airports which are there, then it's the Amritsar airport. We the first kind of benefits which the airlines or the other operators get at Delhi airport or the international airports. So we need to have a sustained policy wherein which helps the airlines to fly to our destination. Ghana is one of the destinations which has the just of the state, but we find that because of not the proper of an airport, the purpose of bringing in the flights doesn't serve, and that's the reason we don't see that there's lot of movement, and the flights get disconnected. They are not on the regular basis, and they get disconnected also because they don't get. And it should be that these flights would be flying from Ludhiana. Though the government had bring in an Udaan scheme, which facilitates the growth of domestic airports in various regions of the states. But then not for impetus has been given for that kind of a development infrastructure for Punjab. What's most required is creating a right policy and coordination between the government and the stakeholders, and then bringing in a campaign which really not only showcases Punjab in India, but internationally. And it should be sustained by the real results. Just giving a campaign will also not help out. If we really have a sustainable committee, which keeps on bouncing back for the promotion of Punjab in the world market, then only we will find some good results. The Kandana ki ek patthar dete ka bar rund bhi tabhi ode patthar dete bhi effect pan. So that kind of a sustainability and diligence is required by the government and by the stakeholders by building it.
My next question would be to Manmohanji, who has, you know, actually seen tourism grow, because I have been seeing, you know, how Manmohanji's vision of building up a brand and especially also creating Aroma into an international type of destination where it's a great place. And you know, since he has worked in so many different capacities and has been part of so many other responsibilities, Manmohanji, your valuable your suggestions, what would you think that what needs to be outlined and what are the main things that need to be put into place so that we have a good sustainable program for the growth of Punjab and Chandigarh?
Thank you, Karanbir. Can you hear me? Am I audible to you? Am I audible to you?
That's right. Please carry on. I can hear you. Please carry on.
Karanbir ji, in my 45 years of career in hospitality and tourism, I have not seen much evidence of government seriousness towards tourism. Whatever has been achieved, one of the major achievements in my own career with the government had been some building bylaws, permissions, some sanctions. And the major one was the getting the Chandigarh the airport, international airport. In my CII year, I had one agenda to push this through. And I think to some extent, maybe not a very major one, we played a big role and got it. Now, we should have a slogan, in spite of government and despite of government. Until we will not take this mantra, we'll be like somebody waiting for the train on the station and the train will never arrive. Let us make first thing very clear. Whatever we have achieved, whatever you shall achieve, whatever you have achieved, despite of the government in, but for some states where their total economy is dependent upon tourism, they take tourism as industry because they know there's no survival. But in our states, in Northern India and elsewhere, tourism is taken more as a leisure kind of thing. They think it is sair sapata. Now, for example, I asked the tourism minister of Punjab, maybe a decade ago, and I said, sir, what do you think about tourism in Punjab? He says, yaar, thairan nu kamra nahi milta, raat nu khaan wale roti khatam ho jandi hai. Kehnde, tusi hor ki palde ho, tuhade hotel full ne, tuhada khana vik janda hai. So his perspective was that your industry is doing very well. What the hell are you looking for me, looking at me for what? So with this as a perspective, the only major change came in tourism was in Amritsar, maybe in the last governance, who transformed it. This is what I would call a real achievement, where you change the invitation of the destination, made it much richer. And this is a major contribution, regardless of the political, you know, things and all that. I rather once mentioned to somebody in this governance that we must recognize those officials who had worked so hard on that project, leave alone the political sides, but let's acknowledge in my own way, in my own insignificant manner, I wrote letters to all these people, including the director of tourism that time, that if my word acknowledgement can be any motivation, you have done the greatest job in India. Even Chandni Chowk could not replicate what we have done in the Amritsar. So first of all, these are, now we need to look at very major developments like airports, starting a train. Please understand from my perspective that we should not expect. Okay, let's put it, what were we expecting from them? You know, 10 years ago, advertisement and publicity was a major expense. Whenever we would go to the government, we would say, we need your support. And the support would zero down ke DAVP rates de utte ad de do. On the government rates, sanction the ads. Today, the media has changed so much. The medium has changed so much. You don't need them. Let me come straight to the point. If you are seriously wanting to do something in the PCC platform, we need nothing else. We need a very smart team of people, maybe a corpus of 10, 20 lakhs of rupees, and say, let's start a site, revisit Punjab. You work on the gourmet part, you work on the circuits part. It just has to be packaged. earlier they used to package it. You don't need to. About 2 weeks ago, I was in Jalandhar. Fantastic hotels, fantastic bakery shops, fantastic eating places. So are they in Ludhiana, so are they in Amritsar. I believe you me. But for asking for a cheaper electricity, but for asking for a cheaper property tax, they have nothing else to offer to us. I always say there are two parts of tourism, managing tourism and selling tourism. If we sell more, we'll forget the managing of the tourism because you will never get anything out of them. ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ ਪਲੇਸਿਸ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਕਨਸੈਸ਼ਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੇ ਸਕਦੇ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਹੋਟਲ ਵਾਲੇ ਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਕਨਸੈਸ਼ਨ ਦੇਣਗੇ ਤੋ ਉਹ ਆਪਾਂ ਮੇਰਾ ਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਭੁੱਲ ਜਾਈਏ ਆਈ ਆਲਵੇਸ ਟੈਲ ਟੂ ਆਲ ਮਾਈ ਟੀਮ ਯੂ ਸੈਲ ਮੋਰ ਐਂਡ ਕੈਚ ਅਪ ਵਿਦ ਇਨਫਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਡੋਂਟ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਦੈਮ ਦੇ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਫਿਲਿੰਗ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਨਫਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਹਾਊ ਵਿਲ ਦੇ ਫਿਲ ਯੋਰਸ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਨੈਵਰ ਹੈਪਨ ਸੋ ਵਟ ਆਈ ਇਨਸਟੈਡ ਆਫ ਇਫ ਆਈ ਕੈਨ ਗਿਵ ਯੂ ਅਨਦਰ ਫਿਊ ਮਿੰਟਸ ਅ ਪਲਾਨ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦਿਸ is a wonderful plan. We need nothing from you. You need a smart portal, a smart publicity on the portals to say and make a menu. Heritage menu, this menu, that menu. Put them in place. For example, we have such a fantastic bus services going on in Bangalore. Every day, about 10 Volvos to 8 Volvos or these luxury buses leave Chandigarh for Amritsar. All we need to tell you, there are 10 incoming, 10 outgoing coaches. Brother, if you want to go to Amritsar, we have a same day destination, you can go there. It's more of awareness, information, giving them a package. No, the package doesn't mean that I manage the buses. Package means that I tell you that if you arrive in Chandigarh at 10 o'clock, at 1 o'clock, you can go where? You can go to Kasoli and come back, for example. Or you can have a same day visit to Golden Temple. The buses leave from here and they go there. You want to try street food? These are the places you get. See, government was to do all this. They disinvested into their own properties. Their interest has moved out from tourism. I'm sorry, I'm taking more space, but this is the way I want to share with you. About 6 months ago, I was asked by the chief minister, then the tourism minister, Kemal Monji, please visit our secretary of tourism and suggest what we can do with this Banda Bahadur Memorial in Chapparchedi. You must have seen it. Beautiful place. So I went there. I made a 7-8 pages study there and made a small little volume. When I arrived at the secretary spoke with me, the gentleman, secretary tourism, and he said, Mantri ne kya hai, tonu milna hai, tumsi aajo. I said, ji, aaja maange. Main utthe gya, as rasmi taur te, manu 15 minute waste pehle te, bar bitha deta hai. Right? I finally told the lady, his secretary, you see, I'm here. I have a little appointment hereafter. If it's going to take time, I can come again. But I won't be able to wait longer. Another few minutes, I was called in. When I was called in, I could understand. The first thing I went and said, I have come here as a friend of Punjab government, as a man from industry, and I have no business interest in this proposal. Or what I'm going to tell you. Within a few minutes, everything started, coffee, this. I had to convey, don't treat me as a partner. I have come only here to give you what you can do with this. I told him the first line, please tomorrow morning organize a small light on top of the Burj because that is your requirement from the air aviation requirement. Would you be surprised even if today you ask somebody in Mohali, that go and see the Burj, there's a bulb also running. What would it cost to have a bulb on? So even this, they said, finally I was told, Koli sahab, tusi kuch sade kol naal kyun nahi karde? Tusi loan aasi da, we want to give you this. I told them a lie. I said, we have moved on to infrastructure. I'm partnering with Reliance for major outlets. I have no more interest in tourism, which was a lie. I would never work with the government ever. I would never work with the government, right? But they made a fantastic thing. I gave them an 8-page report. I said, you can make a bazaar here. I counted the students and told them, these many schools can visit you. Every month, you can depute 2 schools to come and do the volunteer service to guide people. They would do it to allow it. But that pages are sitting on the table. And until last 6 months or 8 months, nothing's moved about it. So this is the story. But in my own way, what I feel, and I can be a part of it. I offer to be a part of it. I would see that in my lifetime, if we can create a fantastic portal, which today the world has changed. My Facebook account is followed by lakhs of people. My hotel has better following than many other, departments. So we have the tool, Karanveer, has changed so rapidly. You don't need anybody. You need a very smart team to manage your account. Tell people, for example, Sangrur. Now let us say, we talk about Sangrur Heritage. We need to reach those portals which do organize all these things, We need to have one person contact. We need to make Chandigarh as one little place that if you need any more information, if you're stuck somewhere, what have they to do about it? Nothing. I don't think, like I said, only logistics part the government has required ki bijli sada to kat de to unna da kaam khatam ho gaya hai. That job is over. Our job has just begun. And we are such lucky. We're so lucky to be in an age of media which doesn't cost. You see, and if we can still not do it, we are trying to do that for Chandigarh. I am in touch with one more organization which I'm going to adopt our program here. So my suggestion and my solution would be, okay, let us get cracking, make a little play. And we don't need too many people. We need just smart young people to say, this is Punjab. These are the four or five branches of it. We have a heritage, we have pilgrimage, we have food and beverage, we have a lifestyle, we have other things. How do we get them? How do we reach those places where people make up their mind? We need to tell them, show them a butter chicken and say, there's a food inviting you. Come back, come home, come and see us. So if mera hisab na, the whole gamut has changed. Let us change ourselves. Sorry, I've taken a lot of time. My apologies to you.
Manmohanji, that was so wonderful. In fact, I'll just speak on that aspect that you mentioned about Chappadchidi, jada sade itihas da ek inna zabardast phase hai Baba Banda Bahadur da te assi unna nu unna diyan shahadatan nu unna diyan contribution nu unna di dedication nu sacrifices nu assi yaad hi nahi kar rahe. Main isi subject te tode naal ek chota jaha incident apna share karanga. 3 years ago, we went to this wonderful place called Vadda Kalukara. And Punjab Tourism ne utthe ek world-class facility create ki thi. It is beautiful. And the reason why it is beautiful is, it was luckily built by L&T. So L&T karke, the architectural design is beautiful. It is built.
CBG voice is not coming.
No.
And we were desperately trying to tell the government that why don't you ask schools, the government schools, to come and visit this wonderful place. Eh, aap de virse naal connect karenge inna nu. Oh, sama yaad hona chahida hai jehda phase hai Vadde Kalukare da, 1762, 5th February. What all happened? So I think even some of their own places which are beautifully made, and they had this wonderful restaurant which is on the banks of the Satluj next to Ropard. Or so these are problems. Now I'll switch to Pankaj Singh, who has some very wonderful inputs, because he has some suggestions that Punjab, the weddings, which are, as one is aware of, the scale and the music. So if you could please connect me on to Pankaj, who can answer this for us. Pankaj, please. Thank you.
Sure. Namaste, everybody, and all of my seniors, of course, and so good to see you, Karanveer Ankalji, obviously, and Manmeet sir as well. We are meeting after a long time after meeting at Amritsar, actually. And honor to, of course, meet Manmohan sir. Okay, so I am somebody, actually, I'm sorry, that I would rather jump to the conclusion straight on, and because I personally am a solution centric person, and that is why. And I resonate and agree to everything what you have just said. So I have been working in the Northern India primarily. So Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, Amritsar, Uttarakhand, Himachal, this is my area. I'm currently in Bangalore, so I'm studying the Southern India primarily from a tourism and from IT sector perspective. Okay. I am somebody who believe in brain profiling. So there's a very simple word which says nurture the nature. So to speak, basically, just to elaborate a little, when I say nurture the nature, what it basically means that most of the time as an individual, we always thrive to fight against ourselves, as in main aisa kyun hoon, mujhe ye badalna hai, mujhe wo badalna hai. So just as an individual, as an industrialist, as a state, as a patron, obviously aap log ko bahut zyada tajruba hai. Of course main to sirf ek ya do bar hi gaya hu haryana tourism department mein ya phir punjab tourism department mein. I had only met once with Navjot Singh Sidhu ji at his residence, so I pretty much resonate with what. So my thing is that the reason I introduce so much of gyan about the nurture the nature and stuff is the fact ki hamare paas jo hai aur jo ki world famous hai and something which is you don't need to boast much about, the entire globe knows about it, and that is Punjabi weddings. People from all across the globe come to India for Punjabi weddings. Especially if I talk about the European market, the UK market, the US market. I have personally lived in US for a good amount of time. I've lived in Australia, I've lived in Malaysia. So I know what the demand is. I am literally not going to touch upon what the government is doing or what government is not doing. But what I would like to propose is we can commercially easily excel. And as Manmohan sir correctly pointed out, that we can form a small group, a team which can actually do something of this sort. When obviously jab koi cheez flourish karta hai to bahut sare log aate hain aur government sabse pehle aayegi credit lene ke liye. When that happens, so wedding is great for Punjab, and that is not limited to Amritsar, Jalandhar, Ludhiana or Chandigarh for that matter. If we collectively or in a very holistic manner wish to develop Punjab as a tourism circuit, that is one way to go. Now the reason why I'm saying so, sir, Karimveer sir, ek bahut badi issue ye hai aaj ke generation ki probably ki people have started losing interest in history. So problem wo hai, aur har kisi ko naak aise nahi aise pakadne ki aadat hai. So we'll certainly bring the horse to the pool or to the lake, but in a different way. Hum unko sabse pehle jab sir ne kaha ki butter chicken hame dikhana hai, वो बटर चिकन आज की डेट में ये सर्किट और हिस्ट्री नहीं है. हमें उनको बटर चिकन दिखाना है कि आप आओ 10 दिन के लिए शादी करो, ये कमर्शियली भी बहुत वाइबल है. और उस 10 दिन में ऑब्वियसली यू एज द ब्राइड साइड और यू एज द ग्रूम साइड, यू एंजॉय पंजाब. लीव द इवेंट मैनेजमेंट की कौन सी चीजें, बराती कहाँ से आ रहे हैं, गड्डी किसके पास से आना है, वो कहाँ जाएंगे, वो कहाँ रहेंगे, सारा चीज इवेंट मैनेजमेंट कंपनी में छोड़ दो. आप एंजॉय करो, हम उनको आइटनरी बना के दें कि इस 10 दिन में 4 दिन का फंक्शन होता है, 6 दिन जो आपके पास है वो आप स्पेसिफिकली एंजॉय करो. ऐसे है. सेकंड इज अबाउट म्यूजिक. यहाँ से मेजोरिटी लोग जो यहाँ से, चाहे वो जैसे बी हो, चाहे वो हनी सिंह हो, चाहे और भी हमारे हजारों और भी लोग जो है जो कि कैनेडा और यूके में जाके बैठ के म्यूजिक बना रहे हैं, या फिर जो यहाँ पे भी बना रहे, और यहाँ के यूथ में भी और पुराने लोग में म्यूजिक का बहुत क्रेज है, चाहे वो गुरदास मान हो, चाहे वो और भी बहुत सारे ग्रुप्स हैं, बहुत सारे घराने हो, इनको बेसिकली तो हम ऐसे कर सकते हैं. एट द सेम टाइम छोटी सी चीज से शुरू करता हूँ सर. करमवीर सर, आपने लास्ट ईयर एक वीडियो बनाया था संगरूर पे ही, तो मैंने एक चीज बहुत अच्छी नोटिस की थी, काइट फ्लाइंग और काइट का एक क्रेज जो है वो पंजाब में बहुत अच्छा है. हम काइट फेस्टिवल कर सकते हैं. सो द रीजन आई एम थ्रोइंग सच थिंग्स ऑन द टेबल इज द सिंपल फैक्ट दैट दीज आर वेरी सिंपल थिंग्स व्हिच वी कैन डू आवरसेल्फ फॉर्मिंग इट विदाउट द इजाजत और विदाउट द कंट्रीब्यूशन फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट एट अ स्मॉलर स्केल. ग्रेजुअली वी कैन नाउ, वंस वी हैव अ केस स्टडी और वी हैव अ सक्सेस स्टोरी बिल्ट इन, वी कैन इजीली शो के पुट इट ऑन द टेबल दैट लिसन, this Kapurthala, Jalandhar, Ludhiana or this Sangrur has a footfall of this with this turnover, And considering this turnover, you would require to invest such in the infrastructure and you would get such a return in these many months or year. Probably some people would have already done so, or Manmohan sir ne CIA ke perspective se probably shayad unko aisa pitch kiya hoga. Main aisa nahi keh raha hun, lekin probably hum wo try kar sakte hain. So mera kehne ka matlab ye hai ki what we can do is we can bank upon or we can boost something which we have readily available and excel in this area.
Thank you so much, Pankaj. I would like to share with everybody that last 2 years we've tried to build up the Basant Festival in Sangrur. Aur ye Basant Festival apne aap ch bahut badi ek industry banda ja reha hai. In Sangrur alone, I think there is a turnover of about almost 2 crore rupees, which is not a small thing. So we try to pitch the event. We try to see that if you know we can get some foreign clientele to come in. But unfortunately, I think because of the last 1.5 years and you know with COVID, so things took a backseat. But Amritsar is a wonderful place. That where a festival of kites could be done. Lahore was one time, I would like to share with everybody, Lahore had become an international destination for kite flying for Basant. Unfortunately, unki motorcycle population itni jyada hai ki a lot of people actually died because of the strings. You know, aur ye Chinese door aa rahi hai, so Chinese door karke bhi badiya mortalities and a lot of people lost their lives. So they kind of banned it. Otherwise, it had become a household name. So I think the need of the hour is that we will need to innovate. We will need to look at, in fact, sade Punjab de apne mele bahut khoobsurat ne sade bahut. Hun tusi dekho Basakhi da mela hai, sada Anandpur Sahib da hola mahalla hai, Maghi da mela hai, sade aap de. हरेक जिलिया च छोटे 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 मेले जिहड़े ने राजस्थान इज ऑल्सो बैंक्ड अपॉन ऑल दीज थिंग्स यू नो आर जिहड़ा साडे लाइक यू सेइंग नर्चर नेचर सो दीज वर ऑलरेडी इनबिल्ट सिस्टम्स दैट वी ऑलरेडी हैड सो आई थिंक जिहड़े पुराने मेले सीगे उहनां नूं भी रिवाइव उहनां नूं थोड़ा जिहा वक्खरे तरीके नाल देखण दी लोड़ है कि वेयर यू आर ट्राई टू कनेक्ट विद द डायस्पोरा फ्रॉम आउटसाइड कनेक्ट देम विद योर रूट्स And I think these things will make a difference. So I'll again come back to Manmohan ji that if we really have to sum up today's meet and we have to give our organization, the Punjab, the PCC, what would you really, what are the 4 or 5 points that we can, you know, I think everybody's inputs, if we can also share it in writing, you would, Your thoughts would be really welcome, Manmeet ji, Pankaj, and we could have some few other people. So at least this entire information which will be generated from this wonderful group can be put together. We can, in fact, send it over to Ojasvi and he can share it with the parent organization. Let them take a look at it because, you know, since they are based abroad, so I think to touch the diaspora from that aspect, since the flow is, we are looking at people, we are looking at the inflow more than sending out. And what Pankaj said that why are people choosing Rajasthan as a wedding destination? Jado Punjab da tol bada khoobsurat bajda hai, te sade kol aap da sada khana, sadiyan pehrawa, whether it is Amritsar, Ludhiana, Patiala, we have so many things which are there. So Manmohan ji, I'll just ask you to please come in for a moment. Thank you.
देखो करणवीर जी दो गल्लां ने नंबर वन लेट्स गो फॉर जस्ट फॉर अ कपल ऑफ मिनट्स टू द गवर्नमेंट सी वी हैव द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ टूरिज्म न्यू दिल्ली राइट लॉट ऑफ फंड्स आर गिवन टू स्टेट्स टू प्रमोट टूरिज्म यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड आई डोंट यू वॉन्ट बी बिकॉज यू वुड बी इन द नो ऑफ इट दैट ऑल दोस फंड्स आर यूटिलाइज्ड फॉर मेकिंग लॉसेस ऑफ द कॉर्पोरेशंस गार्डन्स अंडर द नेम ऑफ गार्ब ऑफ टूरिज्म And when they have to do anything of their own, they come to you and say, "Koi sponsor de do." And a lot of the money which comes to them from the government goes and is spent. Today, when you see the attitude of the central government, a little apathetic towards states, sometimes there's much to be blamed to the states also. They mismanaged a lot, which came to them from the central government. Nobody is too so much out of mind. How much ever I'm critical of the present regime, I must say that tali kadhi ek hath to nahi vajdi, do to hi vajdi. So, another goal, mud ke ja ke, koi laab nahi hai. Dekho, highways ne, aur national highway wale bana de ne, wo bhi business hai, aur toll lende ne, ta sadka bana de ne. To see as a consumer, you say, I don't mind paying here, but I want a smooth road. So the equation is in place. Wherever, you see, today in Ropat, we had a boat club, right? But the destination we're talking about, there was only one place in Punjab where mountains, water, and plains came together in harmony. Somewhere you will not get the mountains, somewhere there won't be a river, and somewhere there may not be have plains. So there was, I used to often sing this song, Ye Mosan Nadi Ka Kinara, Ye Chanchal Hawa. It was so happy. When I was in youth, when I was in my 30s, I dreamt that one day I will come here and do this project my way. But what has happened? People have taken those alternates into the private domain. There is a rest there on the same canal. Somebody's made a beautiful coffee shop there. So one day, these ideas are not monopoly of the government, because government invested money into these projects when the private investment was shy. Private investor will only come when the tandoor jal jayega, ta chapati utarna aayega. Turn their role. Let's give them the credit that they brought tourism in Haryana and Punjab when nobody would have spent a single rupee over here. So their role is over. It's our role now. I just share with you that on this Ropat highway from Kurali, I picked up some land in Halibiana Kita. I'm planning to put a very nice, something like adults only resort there, you know, honeymoon resort or somebody where only couples come. So we all come with our ideas. But if you think that I have even thought for a single rupee worth even advice from the government, it's no, it will never come. On the other hand, I'm afraid I'm going to put a lot of money in Heartland, Punjab. My fear is how to keep them away rather than to keep them close. Now, coming back to what you had asked, I think our program is very good. Whenever we meet in Chandigarh, we make a small core group. We'll raise some little fund, a little corpus, organize and get Charanjit ji or somebody who has a fantastic management of the media. Give them our idea. And believe you me, we don't have to run the buses. We don't have to run havelis. We don't have to run the hotel. You only have to corroborate them. See, if I have a stomachache now in an hour's time, I'll ring up my doctor. If you have a stomachache, you'll say, yeah, let me talk to my doctor. If a youngster who has to travel with his children today will open the Google and say stomachache, the symptom, and come there. We are in that age when nobody is going to give a call to Karanveer and say, CBI sahab, Sangrur aana hai, koi manager dasso. Unhe tode kol nahi aana. Unhe tode kol pohunch ke ton dasne, main te aaj itthe hi hega, tusi kithe hege ho. Because Google is going to tell him where to go, when to go, what to do. We got to ride that bus in which we are there to tell this young man, whether he's in London or whether he's in Ludhiana, ki je tu Anandpur sahab jana pahi, virasat te time hai khulta hega, ethe ja sakde ho, ethe roti kha sakde ho, te hai kar sakde ho. That's what he needs. He doesn't even want to call you up. So today, the entire gamut, as I said a little while earlier, has changed into information system, which should be fantastic. Which should be inviting. Like we said about this, you know, about 2 years ago, 3 years ago in CII, we had the DG Tourism from Delhi visiting us. We had organized a small tourism seminar. And he was like very kind enough to say, okay, I will come. A little stocky man from Bengali origin, a little heavy guy. So he asked me the same question. I said, sir, make food as an invitation in your literature. We are a foodie country. We have people who would love to smell that. He did it. If you go back and see, just before pandemic, the government of India, Minister of Tourism, started advertising, you know, the cuisines of India. So if South Indian would get attracted to Uttapam, Punjabi will get attracted to Tandoori Chicken. They did that. And it went off very well. Now, you see, they did it. there's not rocket science in it. If you make a popular site of your own, Visit Punjab or something like that, the guy's going to open that and say, yeah, which is the best place I get. Even today, all the information is coming from the net only. Nobody has called me in the last 3 years and said, bete ne yaar London to Chandigarh aana hai, mar ja dhyan rakhna. Oh, kehnda yaar, udi booking booking sab ho gayi hai. Agar koi problem hai, then he will get in touch with you. Right? Am I right? So in this way, all we need is to focus our strength, our attention, like we talked about the melas. Let's talk about Sangrur itself. We say in September, the meena de vich, sada ay aanda hai, October cha aanda hai, sanu unna unna jaake jata hit karna hai, jithe log toond rahe hunde ne ke main antiquities dekhan jana hai, ya main heritage jagah te jana hai. Wo automatically sada banner laake utthe lai jayega, jithe logan ne unnu scroll karke dekhan lai jana. So this is my one take is, it's doable, it's not big time thing, we don't need too many people, we can do it. It's just one room operation, basically. I also, while I'm talking to you, would offer, for the sake of my state, Punjab, I would love to, even if there's a financial contribution, I will make it. But let's do it this way. Inna kul ja ke udhar mini secretariat de vich kuch nahi labna tuhanu. Mainu pata main ki keh raha, it may spring back on me. But that is, even they will tell you, they told me ke tusi inu kyun nahi le lende. Main keh ji main government nal kaam nahi kar sakda, mera field hi nahi hai. Who would not like to have such a beautiful place? But who would like to put his hand and get accountable to people who do not, you know, what, la la la. So upon like what you asked, I think we have a solution, Karanveer ji. We can manage.
Right.
Thank you so much.
In fact, I would like to share with the group.
One moment. Now, come.
Please carry on.
No, I was waiting to listen from you. There was a call which I put off. Yeah.
Achay. I'll just talk about one aspect before we start coming to the closure. One aspect that we haven't talked about is homestays. You know, we have great potential about homestays. I think it would be also very appropriate if our entire team could actually travel together to a few destinations give you the real feel of Punjab. You know, if we start from Chandigarh, if we all take a small bus and we travel together, maybe start with Anandpur Sahib. I have been fortunate to visit Mr. Vikram Sodhi's beautiful, spa cum hotel cum homestay right on the Satluj. He's gone right off beat, and the moment I came onto the Satluj, that particular scene just took my breath away. I said, what foresight Vikram has to select a place right on the Satluj with nobody around you, and the sunset was so beautiful.
Wow.
So I think, you know, we could make an attempt. And then the other thing that what is wonderful is happening is in Hoshiarpur, there is this wonderful family, the Aluwalia family, Harki and his brother. Now, they've started this concept which is called the Orange County. You know, so the time of the year that the guests start to arrive, they have beautiful cottages. ਉਦੋਂ ਕਿਨੂ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ, ਮੌਸਮੀ ਮਾਲਟਾ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਖੇਤਾਂ ਚ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ. ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਇੰਟਾਇਰ ਸੈਟਅਪ ਇਜ਼ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਦ ਫੀਲਡਸ, ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਟ ਅਮੇਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਫੋਰਨ ਕਲਾਇੰਟਲ ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਇਨ, ਐਂਡ ਮੇਬੀ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਚਾਰਜਿੰਗ $300 to $400 a ਨਾਈਟ. ਸੋ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਹੈਸ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਪੋਟੈਂਸ਼ੀਅਲ.
If I'm sitting here in Chandigarh, but I don't know about these two places which you have mentioned, you see, that is where we need to work upon a site which in a click tells you which place you want to go. We don't have to run a bus or make a hotel. We just have to collate everything and bring and popularize that site, that if you want to visit Punjab, and this is where you will get all the information. Now, how does it work? Once your site is popular, you put an ad in your site that those who want to update their properties, please put it. So slowly and gradually, you start getting the data. Only thing, you keep one disclaimer that we would like to see this before we post it on our site. we need to know a little bit more. So we have one subject. He has to have that only disclaimer, and we just can't put anybody as a homestay until it is not a homestay. So in the NO manage karna koi bahut badi rocket science nahi hai. But sirf you need a dedicated team, devotional people who are upswing on this ki yaar assi apne subah da karna. Hun tu dekho hotel se kul apna kaam aanda hai, sravan kul apna kaam aanda hai, lekin kisi ek jagah de utte what was tourism's role otherwise? What was the tourism corporation's role was to again do the same thing, but it was costly for them. It was, you know, it was also frivolous. It had a lot of gaps. You know, you go to a tourist resort of the owned by the government. You said, "Yeah, bathroom jana ke andar jo chatale di chabi the GM na leke chale janda misuse ho jante." So unan wo chare no, I ni unna the domain hi nahi siga. So hun actually itne achhe area cha gaye. Dekho, you go and visit the Amritsar Haveli, jehdi Mr. Jain ne kholi hai. It's no less than any international tourism place, you know. I took some of my relatives and friends, and I said, "Yeah, manu na ek flock adke dasso, bhi tonu ethe aur Virginia de vich ya California ch ki farak nazar aaya?" Kehnde ji bilkul koi farak. Main keh ji meri photo khich ke eh na likha ke main Amritsar cha, main likha main Thailand cha, man jao kehnde man jao. So mera matlab kehnda hai ki sada kam sirf inna hai ki oh mala de vich sab nu pro ke ek side te laa diye. और उधर बाहर तो ना कोई और कोई इधर हम तो बहुत इजी है. We don't need to do all other things. We need to just give information in a very nice, in a very proper manner so that people visit you, and that's it. I think it is spent a lot of time.
Pankaj, I have a small question for you regarding the music industry. Why is it that our music industry in fact is going abroad to shoot? Why aren't they using Punjab as a destination, which is so rich in, you know, in all aspects?
The straight answer is, sir, the infrastructure and the equipments, basically. So the mixing or the kind of infrastructure or kind of investment one requires to record and to eventually release the music requires a lot of investments. And the kind of equipment they get abroad, they can rent it, of course. So nobody wants to set up a studio of their own and do this because it's an expensive affair, but which is why they do it outside. So there are a lot of examples to that, of course. I would rather hand over to Manmeet, sir. He have been wanting to chime in and share his thoughts.
I'll just take a minute before I come on to Manmeet. Manmeetji, in fact, I'd like to share with the group is that I was aghast to read a detailed report on filmmaking and the incentives being offered by the central government. And out of the list of countries, you know, the states, we had about 32 states which were uploaded on that, which is Orissa and Uttarakhand and so many other places. And I was actually shocked that Punjab was not on that list, which is actually disturbing. You know, there are a lot of schemes available where, I mean, like a lot of people are shooting in UK because there are certain incentives available, and the incentives are available by the center, and Punjab is not even registered for it. So I think now we start to need concluding the, I've already got a message. So I won't go back to Manmeet now. I think we will now try and sum up this discussion that we will all need to meet so that we are able to pinpoint the areas of concern, put them together. And like Manmohanji was saying, that we need to connect the dots. The information is available. You know, so I think if what is happening in Sangrur, if I could share with you what is happening in Napa, and anybody traveling from Chandigarh to this side, we can say that you stop in at Patiala, you can do shopping, you can then visit so-and-so place and go on to Bathinda. So I think we need to try and connect the dots. We need to see. And even, for example, we don't have a film city, actually, you know, which is need of the hour. Punjabi film industry inna grow kar rahi hai, but there is no place where these facilities are available, you know. And if these, like in Hyderabad or in other places, or even close to Mumbai, I mean, your shooting cost comes down, everything is available to you, sets are available, cost, you know, everything makes a difference. So I think these things are important, that once this infrastructure comes, and we only pray, hun halaat acche ho rahe ne, and if God is kind and we are able to get a good winter, we have a good festival season with Dussehra and Diwali with a wonderful new year. Let's hope that we are able to see a new era, that we are able to see a brighter Punjab and a more prosperous Punjab. Jivein assi Punjabi ch kehnde vi hasda vasda khush haal sada Punjab hona chahida hai.
Regular Punjab.
These things, and so it's been a wonderful, our panelists have been absolutely wonderful. They are people who work on the ground, who are passionate about the state, and they're passionate about Punjabiyat. So I think sadi ek zimmewari hai to our state and to you know, our paichara, and God willing, we will not let people down. We have difficulties, but we will not let this thing pass. So over to Ujasvi so that he can sum up the session and maybe thank everybody. Thank you ever so much, and it's been a wonderful being in touch with you all. And Manmohanji, coffee is due. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, CBS sir, Manmeet sir, Kohli sir, and Pankaj Singh sir. Bahut changa lag gaya te, and 12 ko saal mainu bhi ho gaya ni film banande nu. I can agree on all points why we are filming Canada, UK, why Russia subsidy ki hundi hai, why are states giving incentives, why people are not filming in Punjab. Not only because if we talk about Punjab, more about promoting heritage, Punjab che jinni history Punjab che hai ki hai, matlab Punjabis nu, oh pure world che paame Punjabi community kithe bhi rehnde hoye, us place che Punjab di inni history nahi hoegi jinni ko ਸਾਡੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ 'ਚ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਬਿਊਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਲਿਬਰੇਟਿਵ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਪੰਜ ਦਰਿਆਵਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਾਡਾ ਲੈਂਡ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਇੰਨੀ ਹਿਸਟਰੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਐਂਡ ਸੋ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਟੂ ਬੋਸਟ ਐਂਡ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਟੂ ਰੀਪ ਆਲਸੋ ਐਂਡ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਸਰ ਮਨਮੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਰ ਪੰਕਜ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਰ ਐਂਡ ਸੀ ਬੀ ਐਸ ਸਰ ਮਤਲਬ ਅਸੀਂ ਅੱਜ ਇੰਨੀਆਂ ਚੰਗੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਪੋਲਿਸੀ ਲੈਵਲ 'ਤੇ ਹਾਓ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਫੋਰਮ ਔਰ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਨਿਊ ਰਿਫੋਰਮਸ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ ਐਂਡ lot of practical things jehdi Pankaj Singh sir ne vi has brought onto the table ki we can do kite festivals, we can do, because Gujarat is reaping on that, we have a lot in the culture that we are doing, there are international festivals, and then we can do them right here. I think what we lack is what I jo soaring point jinnu main kehna oh kende lack of self worth. ਇਹ ਕਿਤੇ ਨਾ ਕਿਤੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਚਲੀ ਗਈ ਹੈ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਜਸਟ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗ ਇਟ ਬੈਕ ਦੈਟ ਲੈਕ ਆਫ ਸੈਲਫ ਵਰਥ, ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਮਾਨ ਕਰੀਏ ਤਾਂ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਸਾਡੇ ਹੱਥੋਂ ਕੋਈ ਚੀਜ਼ ਜਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦੀ, ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੀ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਇੱਥੇ ਬੁਲਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਵਰਲਡ ਕਲਾਸ ਐਂਡ ਆਰ ਪੀਸੀਸੀ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਕਮੇਟੀਜ਼ ਚੇਅਰਪਰਸਨ ਸੀ ਬੀ ਐਸ ਸਰ ਵਿਲ ਟੋਟਲੀ ਅਗਰੀ ਟੂ ਇਟ ਸਰ, ਇਹੀ ਤੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਹਲੀ ਸਰ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਆਲ ਬੀਨ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਬੀਨ ਹੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਸਿਟੀ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਸੀਨ ਇਟ ਗਰੋਇੰਗ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਸੀਨ ਦਾ ਟ੍ਰੈਫਿਕ ਗਰੋਇੰਗ, everything growing, so sara kuch ta Chandigarh Punjab aa hi reha ji, and then why not tourism. I mean enna ko keh sakda, I went to film Punjab University, they said 5 lakh rupaye ek din da, then who will shoot Punjab University, who will shoot, who will use the locations, and any film you see, you will not see Chandigarh the way it actually is, matlab ek sthana sector di market da shot dikha ke khatam kar dende ne, that's not it. There's life way beyond that, and I welcome all your suggestions that PCC can actually form and take it up and have a very concrete discussion around it. And and also I would like to say Manmeet Singh sir and Pankaj Singh sir, you are most welcome to please join Punjabi Chamber of Commerce, because Kohli sir has recently joined us as a member, and I invite both of you, because if we become we join this chamber, and so as a forum we can always take this forward, and CJ Singh sir and I have been very vocal and very strong on why other chapters of PCC will not have a strong tourism and a cultural inflow, and Punjab kithe ek strong point to stand karta hai, especially Chandigarh, because we have airport, we have hotels, we have lot of things, and centrally we are the state capital as well as for East Punjab. एक पॉइंट ते बहुत सारी मीनिंगफुल डिस्कशन हुई एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ पीसीसी एंड एज द को चेयर ऑफ द चंडीगढ़ चैप्टर एंड ऑल्सो सीजे सिंह सर कुड नॉट जॉइन अस ड्यू टू सम टेक्निकल एरर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ सीजे सिंह सर ऑल्सो एंड ऑन पीसीसी आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू थैंक ऑल आर पीसीसी कोर टीम एज वेल हु आर प्रेजेंट विद बैक एंड ते जिन्होंने पूरा सा प्रोग्राम कंडक्ट किया है बिग राउंड ऑफ अपलॉज एंड ग्रेट थैंक यू टू आर एस्टीम्ड मेंबर्स एंड पैनलिस्ट फॉर टूडे चेयरपर्सन सीबिया सर मनमीत सिंह सर मनमोहन सिंह कोहली सर एंड पंकज सिंह सर थैंक यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस टुडे फॉर दिस टॉक एंड वी विश टू टेक दिस मोमेंटम फॉरवर्ड विद पंजाबी चैम्बर ऑफ कॉमर्स विद यू ऑल टुगेदर ज्वाइनिंग अस थैंक यू सो मच सारे नु सत श्री अकाल थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस वंडरफुल सेशन टुडे
थैंक यू एवरीवन फॉर जॉइनिंग
थैंक यू गुड नाइट गॉड ब्लेस यू
थैंक यू